Wednesday, 6th of July, 2016. Waterfield Hall. Waterfield. Noisy bike coming by there. Waiting for first practice. Enduro class. There go Will Hughes. Look out for Nathan Greenaway. I'm not sure his riding number is, but his shirt have a hash 374 on it. The Team Dave Roper shirt. There's a red flag down there, so they might be let off one by one, which often is the case. I think there's an Enduro bike up there. Harry Clark. Whoa! Harry Clark. Still waiting. Bike's coming through. I'm waiting for the travelling marshal. I think we should be off soon.
Yeah, we don't really do any off road.
Only because you got one.
Here they go now. Two at a time. I get this right. Modern bikes. Back to Jason Small in there, you can see. It's a bit slippery because I've been watering it. So if you ride up on the grass, oh, he's going to come off. Oh, he nearly, He's nearly held that tree. 2-2-8. There goes Harry Clark. Last round of the practice, going to get a hang of it. Away they go, out of sight. Now he's the last one away. First one round. Jason Morden showing the way round. Riding very gingerly there, because it is slippery. They've watered this. They have watered it to keep any dust down. Oh, it's interesting. But if you come up on the grass, you're brave enough to do that, you can get round. Look at them, look at them. All hesitancy. Be interesting when the racing starts. The next lot of practice, we've got some top riders. Look at that. Oh, look at them. Just look at them struggling. Lovely. Oh, dear. I don't think they know what mud is. It's muddy, guys. Hey, it's Jamie Roper come out there. Now, riding 374. The actual 374. Thank you. That looks like a British Championship rider now, 45. I wonder who he is. His granddad will tell me, I'm sure. See, they're coming up on the grass. Where's Harry? Come on, Harry, where are you? Nice the morning again. I can't see the racing numbers through the camera. Taking a wide line there. Might be sent to a Jamie coming around there. He's got a narrow line. Is he going to try and get by him? Racing has started for the evening. The Giro boys have gone off. They're queuing up there, they're bunching up. I did see a Team Dave Roper shirt. I've got flies all around me, one on my glasses. These little black flies. I'm trying to get them on this corner, but the checkmate fence is in the way. Coming around here soon. Here they come, up the straight. I don't know what numbers are at which. I've got the hang of that. Wind Hill just struggling there again. He's got a nice wide there. Has a Team Dave Roper shirt there. Is that Nathan Greenaway? Dan Feely was struggling there. Mark Chapman is an ultimate decision. Someone off over there. See the yellow flag waving. Good lead there. I Again, someone's off, the yellow flag waving. Seems quite good here, isn't it? If I get round the course there, there we go. It's got good speed. Need to zoom it down a bit. That Willie who's up in second place. What's he doing? Tim Rose is in the lead again. Right, zero riders, Tim is. With here is the second. Is that Steve Mason third? Oh, all of it. Here and zero boys, enjoy this. Oh, Nathan Greenaway lost the place there. I won't spread out here. Hello, the top. It's getting a bit closer. Will he pass it? Will pass it? He is getting closer there. Can't get the track anymore. Now I get a nice checkered looking flag. Oh, at the top there. We'll be racing. Just three laps this time for the rerun for the Enduros. Watch some quick racing now. You can see some smoke coming up from the exhaust. 5 second board stands up there, they're away, and that's a quick 5 seconds. Come round to the corner. Nice, Hamlet's well in the lead there. Don't know who's got the whole shot. Pretty round. Well, who's looked like got his second place again. Funny bit slogan out of bed, who will? Take you over the other part of the track. Wait for the riders to appear, they come now. Is that Will Hughes in the lead? I can't tell, not great distance away. It looks like a Courtney Lang shirt colour. He is Will Hughes, it's been confirmed by Charlie Ralph. Ross Taylor's up there as well. I can't get any more of him. That sounds like Tim Rose is second. Get them at the end there. Where are you, Will? There he goes. Here he comes now. Van der Bend. That's that one complete. That right, Steve Mason there. That cup flag coming out, there goes Will. Tim Rose, I think, is second. Is that Steve Mason? Steve Mason in third place. Who's better than running and racing? Well, come on, Stevie. Will Hughes. I'll get the on the sign here. And Will Hughes wins. Tim Rose the second. Steve Mason third. Steve caught up there. Another six more laps. Steve would have got the lead. Nice batch of them coming here, racing for the line. Oh, look at that. Oh, he came on the inside there, three, then took the place. Looks like Shane Shealy. Yeah. Waiting for the rerun. Board's gone up. That's been a 15 second board. 10 second board's going to come up. Yes, 5 second board, there we go. And here they come. Look at that, it's lovely. Nice bit of that. come up. About to come into interview. This is up to the checkered flag. Here it comes now. There goes the winner. Oh, there's a battle there for second and third. He's coming on the inside. He's got it. They got it. Who's got it on the line? Mark Chapman there. Look at that. Fifth position. Four.
Snapping.
I'm not, I'm filming. You turn round, you'll be on film. I've got the back of you.